On Money Lab today, we are counting down to the end of 2020, and we want to learn a critical point that can make you financially independent in the new year. This is it. You must become your own chief finance officer as the days count down to the end of the year. What do we mean by that? When was the last time you called for your statement to look at your bank account from the beginning of the year till now? When was the last time you asked your insurance brokers to give you the balances on your premium account? When was the last time you asked your HR or your pensions trustee to get you your tier 1, which is your SNIT, or your tier 2, which is your second tier account, to just check if all the payments are reflecting as they should? When was the last time you asked your investment advisor to double check on your investment if they are unwarranted charges that are sitting on that account? As we round up the year, don't leave this responsibility to anyone. Become your own chief financial services officer and take notice of all these accounts. You don't even need to visit them. You can do them online. You can call for them and they'll be given to you at no charge. Already you are paying for it anyway. So please check your bank account, check your insurance account, check your investment account, and ultimately check your tier 1 and tier 2 account, so we can round up with you. Join us tomorrow and I'll tell you what to do with it.